I can never serve one of your dishes.
Yeah.
How are you?
What did you do with your hair?
No hair today.
That's Audrey.
She looks like a woman.
Got the van moving, so I need a quart of oil.
And her father. They run my local gas station in Boston. They understand my ailing car.
Oh, you mean he's in a respectable garage?
Yeah.
Well, that's terrible.
We're on vacation, visiting relatives and friends in America. We're in a rush today. Son David is graduating from Harvard Law School.